Right now, Boston police are investigating a shooting in Dorchester. This happened late last night near Fenelon and Washington Streets. We know homicide detectives were there at the scene. Boston police telling us the victim suffered life-threatening injuries. We are working to get an update on that person's condition this morning. No word on any arrests.